Hi, Jeremy.
Hi.
We're going to be doing a little bit of a pampering session today. I'll also do a little bit of eyebrow trimming and shaping, as well as just some scratching and massage. And the session is just completely designed to relax you and cause you to have sleepiness, so feel free to fall asleep. And just let me know if anything feels uncomfortable.
Sounds great, thank you.
All right. So I'm just going to start out relaxing the facial muscles so I can see the completely natural, true shape of the eyebrows. A little bit of cold. Applying some soothing spray here. doing some light scratching, stimulating the skin, the nervous system. And we'll do a little bit of muscle work in this session, but the main goal is to really get the nervous system firing. And again, just to relax. So introducing a hairbrush here, letting the bristles sort of slowly touch your hairline, scalp, giving it a good massage, a little acupressure. Got a big fluffy brush. It's really soft. Does that feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Right over the eyes. Scratching and then brushing. Dual stimuli. Up the arms. Some hair pulling. Really increase the blood flow to the scalp, loosen some tension. I'll work my way through the scalp with some jade massage tools here, a couple of acupressure sticks. Reducing swelling, stimulating the trigeminal nerve. I have a scratchy brush here. Does that feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Brushing out the beard. Make the beard really shiny. Just using a horse hair brush. I like this brush. It's a little bit sturdier. The bristles are pretty sturdy, but they're not painful. They're still really soft. Hair in a protective band here. I'm gonna have you lift the neck for me and relax. Using just a little bit of oil on the neck and shoulders. Making small circular motions right along the neck muscles here. And loosen up some of the muscles we use when we look down at our phones and computers. lift your neck up for me once again. And relax down. Is that too intense? A little bit? Okay, let's try a different one here. Lift up again. Lift down. I'm just going to stretch you out. How's that? Is that better?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, the other one's pretty intense. But they essentially do the same thing, just stretching out the neck. Last thing I'm going to do before heavy turnover is just a little bit of cold therapy here. Jeremy, I'm going to adjust the bed and have you turn over to the other side so I can do some more scratching on the back especially.
Sounds good.
Jeremy, continuing on the back. Start with some light scratching. See the little reaction to the skin, goosebumps raising. It's because we're really stimulating that nervous system, guiding you into a deep, deep state of relaxation. Letting the skin relax, like with this soft brush. So two really different stimuli, the soft bristles versus the hard scratching of the nails. Pressure sticks on the front. Applying a little bit of oil on the back. Do a little bit more muscular work, deep tissue work, to complement the light scratching stimulation, this deeper work and tension relief. Thank you. this little tool to do some light scratching with. Especially in the scalp, it feels really nice. The other side is a little bit of tickly puff fabric, puff of fuzz. Brushing you off, brushing away any of the bits of pieces of cotton still there.